Your final judgment or settlement agreement can be enforced in a Florida court. If it has not already been filed with the court, you will need to file it with the court and then file what's called a motion for enforcement. In certain circumstances, you may also be able to use the contempt powers of the court to enforce your final judgment or settlement agreement.